This is Hunter and Brody's HBOCVH car.
One of the things we noticed was that the car kept bumping across the edges of the track, which limited its performance.
To address this issue, we were going to try and align the wheels.
We are pleased with how fast the car is.
The speed that we are aiming for is 2.1 seconds.